The price of $1 in India is, what if I tell you that you can live in India and still earn in dollars, via dollars, that too crores of rupees? The demand for USDT, Tether in India is more than the demand of US dollars. That is why there is always a premium price for Tether in India. You can check it out on the platforms like Binance P2P, Paxful or other peer-to-peer platforms. Mostly Tether is sold around 7% premium than the dollars. As of now, the price of Tether in India is 89 rupees while dollar is 83 rupees. And there are times when price reaches approx 93 to 95, creating a premium of 12% in the price of US dollars when it is sold in the form of Tether. So you need to find a way to source USDT from outside India at the normal price or whatever the Google rate is. Sell those USDT on the peer-to-peer platforms, earn a premium of 5 to 7% and cash to INR again, send it back to out of India, purchase more. This arbitrage cycle keeps on going because
the price of $1 in India is